for a swim, lad! In it!
So the new season of Fortnite.
Like, the shielding is just really shieldy.
When we spawned the rivers, that was fake Klein, wasn't it?
Slepsy, get in the gaff! There's a fucking... Get in the gaff!
Fucking, no, it's Thursday, bro.
No, it's not.
It's fucking Thursday, you cunt.
Oh.
Do the thug shake, God. Do the thug shake. Do the thug shake.
Hello? Hello, I feel a healthy today. Can I please get a food bag?
Yeah.
That's it, thank you. Thank you, love.
First weapon I get out of the box is a pack of pump gun.
Give me the ray gun, give me the ray gun, give me the ray gun, give me the ray gun.
I got the man of war, I'll take it.
Don't use indefinite power. Don't use them, you bet. You can. You can.
That was fun. I'm gonna go be a dickhead now and destroy the mine of fire.
Perfect.
I'm gonna get the ray gun, right?
No way, you got the thunder gun. No way.
Oh
no
shit.
No way.
Brody gang.
Violence in movies and sex on TV. And where are those good old fashioned values? On which we used to rely. Happiness a family guy. The things we can do.
Positive
can do.
5 years of doing YouTube. That's something I thought I'd never say in my life. 5 years of doing YouTube is mental. I know for about a year or two, it wasn't really content. It was more just like re-uploading sloppy memes that aren't really funny. But for the past 3 years, I've been trying and I've been doing and I've been delivering. And now I'm gonna fucking die. Okay. Anyway, like I was trying to say, I've been delivering and I've been trying. I've got more videos coming out. I know I haven't uploaded in around 2 to 3 months now. Well, by the time this video's out, there will be a video out on the new Fortnite season. But forget about that. I know I haven't uploaded in about 2 or 3 months. But I've been a bit sloppy, but not too sloppy. I've got at least 3 or 4 videos in the works that I hope you all enjoy. They should be coming out this year. And I want to thank everybody for just even watching me. I want to thank Harry for being the man at all times. I love you, bro. I can't wait to see you again. And for everybody that knows, at the end of this year, keep your eyes out on YouTube, okay? Just keep your eyes out on YouTube. Because a banger might be coming out. A banger, as I say, might be coming out. But apart from that, and all these special little projects I've got a couple more ideas for some videos that I could get out. Like, a couple zombies maps, seeing if I can get to around 100. Meaning I'm going to be buying all Black Ops 3 DLC for zombies. All Black Ops 2 DLC. All Black Ops 1 DLC. I'm not doing Black Ops 4 because, no offense to anyone that likes Black Ops 4, I just hate it. I never enjoyed playing that game. So Black Ops 4 is off the chart. I'll be doing Black Ops Cold War. There'll be no Vanguard, of course. And when Black Ops 6 comes out, I'm going to be doing Black Ops 6 on Terminus. And I can't remember the other name, but I'll be doing it on that map too. Both maps, I'm going to be trying to get around 100 on. Easter egg or no Easter egg, it don't matter. But yeah, and now I'm dead. Fuck's sake. I don't really have anything else to say. So, thank you for 5 years. And I hope to see you all next time. Ciao. I can't complain, girl, it feels better now.